Hey guys, we're back. We're we just got back from we got done getting some gas station food, and we're talking like Bobby Hill. Just we're going wild for the night.
All right, I'm playing
flat.
Just dude, pound.
Just like, boy, what are you doing, Bobby? Just, we're having a threesome with Luann. Just like,
boy, can I be a part? Well, if I'll be a monkey's uncle, you're having incest with Luann?
Yeah, Dad. You want in on this orgy?
Sure. I guess I could.
Just yeah, you best not nut quick, old man. Just like,
Bobby. Oh, pound, I came pound, on account of my narrow urethra real fast.
Why, old man, you right. Would nut in 5 seconds. Get out. I'm going to burn cigarettes that I'm lighting with propane on your face if you don't get out of my room right now, old man.
Oh, Taylor, this dude, is not good.
I'll switch it up to Hooters.
To what?
Hooters and then heal.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Ooh, he's on level 4.
You got it.
Got it.
I love Hooters. I eat at Hooters. I eat at Sugarfoots. Dude, we were just all talking. Right. Just Bobby X Dobby from Harry Potter. Like, someone needs to draw fan art.
Oh, shite. This
of is not Bobby good, X Dobby from Harry Potter. Yeah, you should heal. No.
Bobby
no,
X Dobby.
Yeah,
what?
No, don't use it yet. Bobby X Dobby. Just. I'm getting real.
Dude, Dobby used to freak me out when I watched Harry Potter.
He scares the shit out of me, Dobby, too, dude. Dobby.
I'm not going to lie, dude. Dobby.
You can't Dobby a sock, scene, and it's just like.
When I was a little kid, I remember watching. Jizz. Oh, he's only got tackle and growl. Yeah. Ain't good.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just going to growl him.
Yeah, that's probably smart. He's
growl him, boy.
Tanky.
Yeah, I like owls a lot, though.
Owls are cool. Yeah. I like penguins. Penguins are my favorite animal.
Yeah.
Wait, no, you love Geico. What are you
Geico?
Doing? Healing up Hooters. Geico's
dude,
gonna,
I got he's this, mate.
Be the only one.
I really got one. This,
just keep
mate.
Keep growling him.
I'm gonna growl. Oh, shite.
Growl. Ginger's shit. Ginger's in here.
Sorry, Ginger. Wow, I didn't want to swear on Ginger, but.
Yeah, my cat doesn't like swearing.
Okay.
Just like my mom, what are you boys doing? Quit healing up Hooters! What are
hold
you doing?
Hey, trust my
oh
methods,
my God.
Dude.
No, dude.
Hear me out.
What are you boys doing in here? Are you drinking soda and playing Pokemon? Ugh, that has caffeine in it. You boys are caffeinedin'. You're fiending for caffeine.
Okay, you hold it.
I'm going wild for the night. Fuck being polite. Dude, I just like...
Okay.
I just like the idea of Bobby from King of the Hill.
One more time.
I just like the idea of Connie just like running
oh,
up.
Oh, he's growling me too. This
just
ain't good.
Running
dude.
Up to Bobby. Just, Bobby Hill, what you even do with your life? What you do? All you do is make skid marks in underwear and pick your butt and sit on fat on toilet seat. Why you not cure cancer,
oh, no,
Bobby?
Not critical hits.
Why you not cure cancer? Why all you fat Americans do is just drink beer and fart. You need. Why you not cure cancer, Bobby?
Die.
You're fucking dead.
Oh, he critted me.
Dead,
I knew I was
boy.
Gonna die.
No, that,
I just had
like,
a feeling.
Like the idea, also, feeling. Just Bobby Hill, like.
Well, bloody guy, care, man.
He should heal them up before. Now you
oh,
gotta
no.
heal.
That was an amateur move by my part.
No, heal him. Heal his ass. Heal his ass before you go in there.
All right, if you really want.
Yeah, you got it, dude.
Right,
he's gonna die
right.
in one hit by a peck, dude. If that's a crit. Yeah, just absorb, or I don't know, quick attack. I'm going wild for
growl.
That. Fuck being polite. So what I was thinking, though, is just Bobby Hill. He's just like, oh, we're going human hunting. Like, it's the best type of hunting. Just, yeah, I'm going human hunting. And then he's just like, and then he's just,
boy, Bobby, you're going human hunting. Something about that ain't right.
Just kneeling. Squeal like just
oh I bumped my knee on this propane tank. Oh there's a propane in my knee from this tank.
Just kneel and squeal, old man.
Who's the who's that one friend of Bobby's with the long hair?
Joseph?
Dude, it's just the fact you know all the characters.
Dude, it's engraved into your fucking head, dude. Like because I used to like love Adult Swim because I'd be like I'd like chill out, I'd wait for like Ray or like Super Jail or like Metalocalypse to come on. But you have to like wait. You have to sift through just like Bobby. Just like, wow. What a mediocre ending, boy.
Just wow, boy. If you chucked a rotten yeah, well,
like
you chucked a rotten the UD, boy, I'm gonna have to give you a beer.
Give me a summary of like what goes on in a King of the Hill episode.
Dude, fucking
like what's the plot
okay,
line?
Okay, like Bobby's fucking trying to do something funny. You should probably heal up your Pokemon before you go. Bobby's trying to do something funny. His dad's like,
boy, you are not right in the head, boy.
Hell yeah.
I'll tell you what, boy. That's unacceptable. What are you doing, boy? Bobby's like, for instance, Bobby's like, Dad, I'm eating fruit pies. And his dad's like, Bobby, like, you need to eat steak and your vegetables, not fruit pies.
He's like, but I like fruit pies.
Boy, I'll tell you what, fruit pies aren't good for you, boy. You'll get sugar diabetes that way.
How do you start again? I forget.
What?
How do I, like, get to my bag?
Oh, enter.
Oh, enter. That's yeah. right.
Or like for example, like what would happen in an episode is like Peggy will be just like doing stupid shit. She'll be like I made like Mama made Frito pie, honey. And then it's just like
Hank's just like Frito pie. Wow. I'm not gonna tell a lie. I sure do love your Frito pie, Hank, Peggy.
Dude, I love the idea of just
how many seasons of that show there?
They had like nine fucking seasons. I love the idea of just Hank Hill, just, I developed a passion for propane. I just paddling Peggy's, just hoo-yah! Just whapping Hank's ass in the bedroom.
Dude,
with
I feel like
paddle.
Just all that propane.
Whoa, Peggy, you're pegging me.
Must kind of dumb him down a bit, you know?
Dude, I like Bobby. He's just in the back. He's in the shed just huffing propane. Just, I'm getting high. I'm getting high on propane.
That voice.
Boy, what are you doing? Not my propane.
I'm getting wild on propane, Dad.
Boy, that is not right.
You fuck off, Dad. Just you best get back.
That's not right, boy.
You best get back to work, Dad. He's making meth with all the propane. He's like just cooking meth with all that shit. Just like in the shed. Dad, you best let the boys do what they do. You best run off to work and go do man's work in your blue jeans.
Just I'll wear blue jeans and I'll wear them tight.
Baby's wearing blue jeans.
I wear blue jeans most every night. Wow, Bobby.
Like this would be the end of a King of the Hill episode. Bobby'd be like, hey, Dad, like, I made steak. And he's just like,
well, boy, you're wearing blue jeans just like your father and then my father's
father.
How do
I switch? Oh, wait. There we go. Just, no mind.
I'm going to try and who it is. Oh, you got to press Z on him.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah. Boop. Switch.
You're boop, wearing boop. Blue jeans just like your old man does.
Yeah, Dad, I know.
Well, Bobby. Your granddaddy's granddaddy would be proud, boy. Tell you what.
Dude, how?
And then it's just him, like, drinking a beer. Just, yep, mediocrity.
Dude, I just imagine,
America.
Like, I don't know, dude. Whatever I think of that show, I just imagine, like, Bobby's face on, like, Peggy's body, dude.
Oh, no. Always. Just Bobby's head on Lady Bird. Just, Dad, I'm a dog.
Hey, Dad.
Dad, I swap faces with the dog.
Dude, I just want to, like, Photoshop that show. Just
dude,
so, like,
yes, please.
Scene. I just want to Photoshop scenes of just, like,
Hank Hill's face.
Like, really, like, it's. Do you remember any specific scenes of, like, really romantic?
But it's really. Dude,
no.
They always have those like few episodes like in The Simpsons where like Marge is like, oh, homie, make love to me.
And he's like, duh, oh, Marge, you're pretty pudgy. You got those dough rolls that I like grabbing onto.
Oh, homie, you have such a way with words.
No, but you know,
like it's the fucking same with like Bobby. He's just like, Peggy, let's have fornication on a train. And then like, they'll go runway.
And then they're like,
who had sex on the train? And
Hank's like, oh, boy, it wasn't me. I didn't have fornications with Peggy on a train.
Just she's like, Hank, there's snakes on this train, Hank.
Like, yeah, because, like, dude, I...
take me out to
no, but
Sugar
then
Boots.
I just want to edit the whole thing, but just like with Hank, Bobby's take me out to Sugar Bobby's Boots. Face on Peggy.
Oh, dude. Oh,
the whole, the, all
give
those
me
things.
A kiss, sweetie.
Okay, Dave.
Okay, no. No, but no, but she keep, but you keep the hair, just Bobby's face, dude. Okay, Dave.
No, dude. I just want Bobby x Dobby, and he's just like
Bobby x Dobby.
Dad,
dude.
This is my new boy.
Dude, we have to do some research on some dark Bobby memes, dude.
This is my new boyfriend, Dad. If you even God, say this isn't true love,
I wish I had
crazy.
Photoshop, dude, because like I could make
this
some
is true,
funny.
This is what true love shit. Looks like, Dad. He's like, Bobby, it's bad enough you're gay, but you're gay with a mystical elf from Harry Potter. Just Dobby loves the smell of Bobby's socks. Just Dad, he'll help me do the laundry, and he's magical.
He's magical. He's magical. He puts magic in my life. Unlike you, Dad.
Unlike you, Dad. You're gonna stick in the mud. Dobby elves take me to a magical place. Just take me to a place where I don't belong.
He's like, Dobby, I don't know. My dad's coming home. He's like...
No! Bobby, Dobby, please. My dad's coming home. He's going to be home anytime soon.
He's like, now, I thought you boys were studying.
I thought you boys were studying now. What are you boys doing?
Dobby, get off quick.
Dude, I don't know how. I can't do a Dobby voice.
Oh, Dobby was. Dobby
I don't
was
know how
not,
he talks.
He's like, Dobby. Dobby loves. Loved Bobby.
Just, oh, what?
Dobby,
no.
I love you, Dobby.
No.
Dobby, I have to send you back out in the wild.
Dude, this is the it's a struggle leveling up.
Please,
this,
Dobby. Please take
please,
care, Dobby.
Dobby.
Dobby, don't go out there into the cold without a jacket. You've granted Dobby a jacket. Just, oh, thank you, Bobby.
Oh, my God.
Bless your bless your soul, Bobby Hill. Dobby, I want you to stay safe. I care about you.
I care about you. It's like no one's cared for Dobby before.
No
one cares for Dobby.
Dobby, I want you to be safe, Dobby. I care about you so goddamn much, Dobby. Just like, you mean the fucking world to me, Dobby. Look into my eyes.
Dude, I need
just
to love
Bobby's fucking
up
like eyes. Just Dobby sees the world in your eyes, Bobby. I can see on into an infinite galaxy when I look into your blue eyes, Bobby. Yours too, Dobby. Yours too.
I love those little pointy ears here.
You know I love that.
I thought he was biting those little ears here.
Biting those little ears here. I nibble on your earlobe, Dobby. It's my favorite snack.
Oh, my.
When I'm thinking about all this paperwork I have to do for school.
Dude, it's a growl off.
Damn, Dobby, I get so hard thinking
dude,
about you.
When
in
every
class,
Pokemon
Dobby,
has growl.
I have to sneak off to the bathroom and rub one out just thinking about you, Dobby. And I did it in this sock that I gave just to you. Just
you gave Dobby a gist on sock? Oh, Master Bobby.
Master Bobby.
Shit, Dobby. I'm going to make you my new hobby, Dobby. Just
my new hobby.
Boy, did you mow the lawn and water
he's
the
just,
my
boy,
fucking lawn?
Damn boy, it. Dad, just get out of here. I'm talking to Dobby.
It's like, boy,
you're
been
playing
on that
out
damn,
with that Dobby fella again. I told you, boy.
You've been on that damn phone for an hour, boy. What the hell are you talking about?
You've been on that damn phone for an hour. Is it a Connie? He's just in love with Dobby. He's just like, fuck you, Connie. You fucking jack bitch. Just, I'm in love with Dobby now. Just Dobby. Come here, Dobby.
Yeah.
Okay, that's enough. That's enough, Bobby, dude. I need some Fanta.
Just like he's. Just
I got
like,
blue. I got blue Fanta, like the best type of Fanta. If you're
he's just
be
like,
any.
It's like, boy, what are you drawing there, boy? It's what just like he just has all these secret drawings, like really detailed pictures of Dobby, dude. just like in like a satin robe. It's like, man.
Dude, have you ever seen that video? Of Dobby swings from the chandelier.
No, Dobby swings from a chandelier. I can't say
there's this video of just Dobby, and he like,
all right,
he like this guy has this really creepy Dobby doll,
And he like fucking like sets it up on a Grindr account.
Oh no.
And he Level plays seven. This song. It's like, yeah, girl, Patagon girl, just like living in a big world. And then it's just like, I'm gonna swing from the chandelier here. The chandelier. Oh, no. And it's just Dobby, just Dobby in like a dress, just with makeup on and shit, just swinging from a chandelier.
That's funny.
He has all this like, I'm your party time girl, the one you wanna call. And then it's just like, it's just Dobby. It's just this like all these like muscular Ken dolls just come over and like start like partying with Dobby. And he swings from the chandelier. It's pretty beautiful. I looked it up. Dobby swings from chandelier.
Ew, yeah, that's a put a link on that.
I'll put it in the video. No. Party girls, don't get hurt. Can't feel anything. When will I learn? I push it down. Push it down. I'm the one for a good time call. Phone's blowing up. Ring up my doorbell. I feel the love. Feel the love.
Take him out.
Instead of growl, it's a belch.
And that sounds probably better than my cough. Oh, no.
Oh, yeah. Dude, I look everywhere for Blue Fanta. I'm so happy I found it in the town I live at. There's one gas station that sells it.
No, this ain't good. Oh, I'm going to take the risk.
If I'm going to put sugary, shitty swill into my body, it best be blue. I want blue. I want you.
I like the animation for confusion, though.
I know. I like each of the games. One of my favorite game for any like 2D animations is Crystal. Crystal has some really trippy animations. I love Crystal's pixel.
You know, it's not worth it.
Didn't you know Pokemon looks like fucking Dobby? One of my favorite ones, Mr. Mime. Just Mr. Mime X Dobby X Bobby, dude. No, Mr. Mime and no. Dobby and Bobby's child put together is Mr. Mime. Dude, it looks like him, though. He has like Bobby's fat fucking face. Like Dobby's elf.
Yeah, the ears. And
like Bobby always wanted to be a fucking clown in King of the Hill, dude. Dude, it's confirmed.
Dude, how much of that show have you seen?
Dude, I've watched every fucking episode of King of the Hill, because you fucking have to. Like, if you're watching Adult Swim, like, this kid, Bailey doesn't have cable, and his family's pretty smart for not ever getting cable, because it's fucking retarded, whatever's on cable nowadays.